Every like, comment, subscribe that you great viewers do helps this channel grow. It all helps with the YouTube algorithm. So please, please, please help us get more prominence within the algorithm by doing one of those three, and you will forever, forever have my thanks. Thank you very much. So today's game is Max Stone. This has been out for quite a few days here. I've not played it. This is my first time of playing it. I believe it's an Indiana Jones type game, and it's got a guy with a hat. And this is from Floppin, play the game. Let's hope it's going to be a good game. So we've got this loaded in. We're using a MiSTer FPGA to recreate the Sinclair Spectrum. We've got a choice of three options: keyboard, Kempston, or Sinclair. Let's go for keyboard here. And there we go. There we go. We got a little hero with our hat. And what can we see on the screen? Well, we can see Max is his name, and he's got 10 lives by the looks of things. We've got laves that we can pick up, and there looks like there's one above us. So let's go a little to the left and do a jump and grab it. And there we go, we've got it. So we've got one lave. Alright, so laves are basically keys. Shields we've got none of, but there might be one at the top of the screen if you look very carefully underneath those red spikes. Alright, let's go on a journey. Let's go on a journey. We got 10 lives, so jump. Okay, we're still somehow alive there. There we go, 10 hearts again. Alright, so we obviously had a bit of damage that happened to us when we lost one of those lives. So hearts hopefully are going to be aplenty in this game. This has a bit of a story as well that's available on the ticker. It is all available on the itch page as well if you want to go and have a look there. But essentially it's an exploration game. We're going through a dungeon type thing. We have to avoid beasties. So standard platform game. Collect, enjoy and have fun. Oh dear lord, okay. Oh, I'm caught, I'm caught, I'm caught. Okay, we've got two cellos. Or is that shield? Is that shields or cellos? I don't know. Okay, we can fall any height that we've just learned. We're down to 8 lives. Oh dear lord, we're down to 7 lives. Oh, this is a bit finicky. Oh dear god. Alright, okay, jump. No, jump. Oh, we got a gun, we got a gun, I've just remembered, we got a gun. Ah, the enemies take multiple shots, there we go. Well, that's how you get past them. You shoot the buggers. But we kind of wrecked our lives a little bit here. Alright, but we got the key to go through that door there. And they reappear, which we've just seen as well. Can we... There was a couple of enemies that you might not be able to kill, if I recall. When I was copying the instructions down for the ticker. And the spider might be one of them. Ferocious eight-legged wildebeest. Notice how that skeleton can walk across those spikes without a problem, yet we can't. Big jump from us. Actually, we might have been alright on those ones. Alright, what do we do? What do we do? Okay, do we have to kill everything? Okay, we can't be stuck. We can't be stuck on this screen. This is ridiculous. Alright, I'm trying to leap across to get to that candle thing in the air. Up. Up. No, missed. Music is quite good as well. We're playing on 128K Spectrum, just for reference. No. And we're dead. Alright, so that didn't last very long, did it? Let's give that another go. Alright, so off we go again. Right, grab that. There you go. Grab that. Alright, you can jump quite high. Alright, through here. I'm trying to get this guy as I fall. There you go. 1, 2. Come on, strategy. Oh, it's so hard. Come on. 3. Yeah. For those of you that are watching, we haven't got a trampoline simulator going on here. We got a trying to kill the beastie simulator. Alright, get the key. get the hearts. Alright, so let's see how far that skeleton goes. Alright, he does go all the way across, so we're going to try and be a bit careful here. Oh, damage, damage, damage. But I reckon we can stand in the blue and shoot him. There we go. Now, why can't we get through there? Oh, is that an exit at the top? Alright, well at least we can fall forever. Oh, that wasn't the right button. Right, come on, up, up, up. Okay, that landed on the spikes, that wasn't helpful. Alright, okay, the first screen cannot be this hard. Alright, I'm going to push it all the way right and see whether there's a secret passage or something I'm missing. But clearly not. Alright. Let's go up, up, up. Up, up. Oh, ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous. Alright. I'm stuck. I am generally stuck. Yeah, there's nothing there. Right, we've got all our enemies back again. Right, sod this. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. Jump across there. Walk across there. Alright, so we can't stand on that red stuff, which we've just learned. Alright. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Is it, do we have to kill all the monsters? That's ridiculous if we do. Right, he's dead. Right, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, that doesn't even do a hitting sound on the spider, so you're not going to kill the spider. Oh, for fucking I reset them all. Alright, okay. Right, that is dead. It cost me a life, but that's dead. Right, run through that. Jump here. This is all done in the name of practice to see. You do! You do! Oh, you've got to kill the monsters. Oh, mother hell! This is going to make it hard. That was a strugglesome start, a struggling start. Oh dear God. I don't even know what happened there. I sort of died, hit something, and fell through a waterfall into this holy nightmare. Oh my God. Well, that was truly a really strugglesome start there that we had. Right, let's have another go. Now we know what we're doing. Right, jump. 10 hearts. Down here. Alright, now we're going to have to play this with Technician Ted's style of care and duty. By everything being pixel perfect. There we go, that's gone. That's gone. Oh dear lord. Alright, so we've got 11 hearts now. Yes, roll. We're in credit for once. Oh, and we didn't get the bloody key. Right, there we go. And don't you dare fall off the edge of the screen. Right, that'll cost us a life. Alright, so we shoot the bat. What a nutty mechanic. Oh, and I missed the pissing hearts. Alright, so we go this way. Right, let the snake turn. Okay, you got a bit of damage on us. And I think what happened before was I fell into that water, which caused me to fall through into that secret room below. Alright, okay, we want to go this way. Look at all that red shit. Surprisingly, we got through this. Dear God. Alright, okay. And we can't kill the spiders that we know about. Alright, down we go. There we go. We change colours, we go to different screens. Look, we're purple there. We're yellow here. Purple. Yellow. Okay, I was just wondering in my head if you wanted to know what part of me was broken there. Was, oh, maybe that designates the bad guy you've got to kill. The colour. If your colour is the same as that one, then that's what you've got to kill. Oh no, down we fall. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, don't be this hard. Oh, that was tough. The controls were a little bit floaty, which actually really does help you. And what is this nutty screen? So we've got a surfing snake. We've got a flying whatever that is. Alright, the snake is gone. I don't know what that is. But knowing that we've got to kill them all before those flashing skulls disappear. I don't recall any Spectrum game like this where you've got to wipe out the entire existence of all the poor animals that are living happily in their cave. And I don't think we can kill that. Can we duck? No, we can't duck. Okay, we've lost some health. Okay, that's gone. Alright, so we can't cross that. We know that, so we've got to go up. And I would think to the left. But yeah, this room is full of hope, isn't it? What in holy hell is this? No, I don't think we can do anything there. Alright, so it looks like the exits remain open, which is kind of good. Yeah, the bat's back again, but look, that exit is open. But I think we've got to go back on ourselves. Alright, let's kill that one, which is dead now, the snake. Yeah, I reckon we've got to go back on ourselves through this insane temple. Right. So, jump on... Oh! That wasn't right. Three hearts left. Yeah, I reckon we've got to go back through that secret one. Yeah, look, there's a way through here, isn't there? Platforms go across here. Big jump there. Yeah, we've got to go down there, I think. Right, got you. Alright, let's fall down here. Secrets. Oh, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh, at least you could glide away there so I could avoid the pain that he had. Alright, up across here. We want that life. Oh no! We missed the Anak at the top. Alright, let's do one more go of this. One more go. Alright, okay. One, start. Right, let's pay attention together. Yes, I can't hear you, but you can scream at the screen when you see me miss things. And then get told off by whoever may be hearing you screaming at the screen, Screen even, dear lord, my words. There we go. One, two, miss. Four. Right, you're gone. Through here. Well, we're gonna give the skeleton a whole load of bullets. Okay, bit of damage to us. Of course, now it's going to take a while to get to us, isn't it? We still missed that bloody thing there at the bottom by jumping too quick. Alright, I think we've got to go down first before we do anything else. Jump away from the snake. Alright, but I want that health. And down we go. Alright, so this was jump up and hit the snake. Alright, snake gone. Alright, the missing Anak we have now got. Okay, the heart we got there and somehow survived that. Oh, hang on. No. It's a secret door. It let us loop there and go back. All right, okay. Oh, you piece of sugar. Why did that go wrong? We missed it again. Right, let's try that again. There, that secret passage. Alright. I was right to be looking on there for secret passages before. You go straight up, you can't go down. You literally go up past that object there you're trying to collect. Tricky. Alright, we'll go around this way. Okay, we've lost some health through stupid jumping, but no, we're okay. Through there. Get the Anik. Go down here. Know that we've got to collect that. Jump up there. Good, alright, okay. Have we seen this room? Yeah, we have seen this room, but we didn't know how to get across. I move out of the way of what I think is going to move out of the way of that flying thing. Right, where are you going? Where are you going? Okay, 3 health left. Stupid bat, and it killed me, and it killed me. Bloody hell, this game is really, really hard. It's good, but it's hard. It reminds me just a little bit of Ape Symbol Profanication, because that is brutally hard as well. But no, I've had a bit of fun playing this, and this is free. This is absolutely free. If you go to itch.io, you can get it for nothing. You can obviously pay a price if you want to be paying the price, but my god, what a hard little game. What an interesting little game. Hope you've enjoyed this video. And before I go, if there's anything you want to see played on the channel, give a shout. We do requests. We absolutely do requests. Let me know and we can go from there. Stay safe, take care, and we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.
Retro gaming at a feel of fire. Now like and subscribe if you would to the Gentleman's Pixel Club. Pixel Club, retro gaming is so much fun. Pixel Club, created just for gentlemen. The Gentleman's Pixel Club. Gentleman's Pixel Club. Now like and subscribe if you